कमाल राशिद खान AKA KRK, द मैन हु हैज मेड ट्विटर एंड यूट्यूब इज बैटल ग्राउंड अगेंस्ट ऑल एंड सन्ड्री इंक्लूडिंग दोज हु सफर फ्रॉम अटेंशन सीकिंग डिसऑर्डर इज हैविंग अ फील्ड डे ऑन द इंटरनेट विद हिज पेटी स्क्वैबल्स बट मोर ऑन दैट लेटर फॉर नाउ लेट मी टेल यू दैट KRK हैज रिफ्यूज्ड टू रिव्यू द लेटेस्ट अमेज़न प्राइम फिल्म शेरनी स्टारिंग विद्या बालन स्टेटिंग दैट इट्स टू स्मॉल अ फिल्म टू बी वर्थ द ऑफिस टाइम हिज एग्जैक्ट ट्वीट रेड मैनी पीपल आस्किंग मी टू रिव्यू फिल्म शेरनी डियर पीपल प्लीज नोट I don't watch such films, neither review them nor talk about them because I am hashtag the brand KRK and okay wait because I am hashtag the brand KRK the number one critic in the world hashtag Dr. KRK it reminds me of Ross saying Dr. Ross Geller anyway so this did not sit well with many people including Vidya Balan's fans of course and no sooner did he put out this arrogant tweet people started trolling him and no points for guessing many also tried to haunt him with the memories of his own disaster Deshdrohi replying to KRK on Twitter one of the users Ravindra Kumawat wrote whenever you feel that kind of confidence just go and watch Deshdrohi another Twitter user called him a 2 rupees person a phrase popularized by KRK himself and another Twitter user called Prinsul Jain asked KRK oh so where was the brand when you reviewed Radhe प्राइम वीडियो सब्सक्रिप्शन नहीं होगा भाई इसके पास इसे कोई टेलीग्राम का लिंक दे दो रेड अनदर ट्वीट ट्विटर यूजर मोहम्मद रोट शाबाश ग्रेट सेइंग बट इफ टुमारो विद्या बालन सेज समथिंग अगेंस्ट सलमान खान देन KRK विल से शी इज़ अ ब्रेव गर्ल एंड आई विल नेवर क्रिटिसाइज हर फिल्म्स ब्ला 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 दैट्स वॉट मोहम्मद रोट ही फर्दर रोट रिमाइंडिंग KRK अर्जुन कपूर के टाइम भी यही हुआ था पहले बोला थर्ड क्लास फिल्म बनाता है एंड देन सेड अर्जुन तो शेर है Many also reminded KRK of how he conveniently changed his stance on Sushant Singh Rajput when he started supporting him after his death. But when he was alive, KRK would say meanest of things against Sushant and even said that he committed suicide. But later, when he saw that supporting Sushant would bring him likes, shares, subscribers and followers, he changed his tune and very conveniently at that. No wonder, a Twitter user Gagandeep Singh called KRK double-faced and said, Tum Sushant ke baare mein bhi ye bolte the, unke suicide ke baad aap phir uski tareefe karne lage. Kalyan wrote, Sir, aap bas bakwaas hi kar sakte hain aur film review aapke bas ki baat nahi. Aap bas logo ki bezati kar sakte hain. Now, as you and I both know, it's almost impossible to insult KRK given his thick skin, but the people with whom he is having a virtual face-off are no less. Like in the super ugly fight between KRK and Mika Singh, there is no dearth of Gidar Bhapki's choices, galis and mean personal remarks. For some odd reason, the two seem to be in an intense competition to declare who is the Bap. Of course, it all started after KRK's review of Salman Khan's Radhe, where he called Salman Daddu and then Salman slapped a case on him. But even as Bhai's lawyers said that the case had nothing to do with the review per se, it was because KRK accused Sallu Bhai of money laundering. Salman's staunch supporter Mika Singh jumped into the fray and started having an online brawl with KRK. So now as Mika and KRK fight with their keyboards, the netizens sit back and enjoy the show. In fact, KRK first said that he would not review Salman's movies anymore, but later, In fact, almost immediately later, changed his mind to say that he will bring Salman to the streets and make a TV actor out of him. Just this morning, KRK took pot shots at some more out-of-work TV actors like Bindu Dara Singh and MTV Vijay Raghu, singer Toshi and someone called Ali Kuli Mirza. A few days back, he made a toxic video on Kangana's passport issue as well. But coming back to KRK's self-proclamation of being the world's number one critic, who is too big to review a small film like Sherni, the film has received largely mixed reviews from all around. As you know, I review films for the Times of India and many of you wouldn't know that I'm a legit Rotten Tomatoes approved film critic, which is a global recognition for any film critic or a reviewer. But hell yes, I'm not as big as KRK. I'm just RK. So I'll tell you what I thought of Sherni. I thought that Sherni had a great premise to begin with, that of the rising man-animal conflict in India. It seemed inspired from the case of Avni, the tigress who was brutally killed by the Maharashtra government and her cubs were left orphaned back in 2018. Now this despite a chance of taking it alive, and this case is very close to my heart, which is why I expected a lot from this film. While it has some strong performances and a very relevant subject, the execution of Sherni is too slow for its own good. That said, it is also very real, but some thrill and urgency in the proceedings would have immensely helped uplift this film's storytelling. Also, I felt a more powerful central character, that of Vidya Balan, would have done wonders. But nonetheless, it does make a case for conservation of forests, animals and the nature, which requires a concerted effort from the government and the people. Director Amit Masurkar lays bare the pathetic bureaucracy and blatant politics even when lives of humans and animals are at stake, and clearly, except a few people, no one really cares for both. Sherni is surely a relevant film and will always be, as long as humans continue to encroach upon the homes of animals and kill them for killing us. But clearly, it's not worth the time for a certain critic who ironically calls himself a doctor. So one Twitter user called Avatra asked a very pertinent question to KRK. Why do you call yourself doctor? Any PhD? My question exactly. If you know the answer, let me know in the comment section. Also, if you have caught Sherni, the small Amazon Prime film, then please let me know what are your thoughts about it. You can let me know all of this in the comment section, and of course we can also chat on Instagram. It's @thereviewron. We've been chatting about a lot of stories. You can chat about this or anything else. So welcome to Instagram. It's @thereviewron once again. And of course, you can subscribe here. But even if you don't do any of these things, thank you so much for watching this one. Please take care of yourself and those around you. Jai Hind.